Okay guys, this is how you install Windows 98 on a newer computer. This computer right here is a Dell 4550. It has an Intel Pentium 4 2.53 GHz, 256 megabytes of RAM, and has a DVD burner, a Sound Blasters audio card, and a 128 megabyte video card. Okay, so we're going to continue the setup. And yes, enable large disk support. Okay, now it's going to restart. Now it's formatting the hard drive. I'll come back when the hard drive is completely formatted.